sculptures. You can see from this side. Look at over. There is sculptures which made by stone. Maybe this one is Garuda, and then you can see this part is all about traditional Thangka and Boa paintings. Especially you can see over here wonderful green tile on this side also, which is really really beautiful. From this side you can see here, look at here, this is a Nepalese traditional painting, and quite you can see this side. This is called Wallo Kirates painting, and he got the prize also. You can see the prize and his written over there. And this is the sculpture of Lokeshwar, and he have a 4-8 hands. Wallo Kirates it's called, and he have a topper labels over there. Buddha, then Bhairava, and he is three-headed. I don't know what is the name. And down also same three part and down. Then he have this kind of the ornament and so many things. He carry dhanush also as well as like this one. And this side you can see over here small. This is also one look here at this jewelry. This is made by metals, and next one is made by wood. So you can see this one. So look at the details. There is lot of hand and it's like this one. So it's called tradition. And you can see here some, maybe this one is Tibetan Thangka painting, maybe, I think. And this one is traditional Nepal painting. There is one installation art, this new, made by Samyuk Shakya sculptures. And this one is, I think, Tibetan Thangka painting. And this one is traditional Nepali Boa paintings. So thank you so much guys, keep watching.